evil lives in this world. I have to accept it. There is no way to really drive it away. The only thing I can do is channel it into new forms, mutations. They may be our future. Many people will not like this, but they need to see that the alternative is not having a future at all.
Some people say we punish too harshly. I say it's not even enough. We are still much too forgiving. Whoever commits a crime should be killed right away. After any crime, we'd be rid of all the sinners and would live in eternal peace. But instead, we put them away. In here, and I'm the one who has to take care of them. Care, that's the last thing they deserve.
We didn't finish the work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone. Makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now. Have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this? We discovered corridors deep in the ground. It looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older, maybe even older than the church stories.
Of course. It is a good thing when the evil is eliminated from a person. Evil is gone. But what remains of the person is different. We need to look closer. And personally, I don't know how to treat these people. They seem to behave normally. They walk, talk, but in some way they just seem unreal.